Okay, good morning everyone. Day 4 on our fire buffing odyssey from New York City to South Florida. We had to stay in Florence, South Carolina last night to get some rest. And we are headed to Savannah, Georgia. We're not gonna be able to stop in Charleston, maybe on the way back. And we're gonna do Savannah, possibly Jacksonville and Orlando, and see what we can get there, and this, that, and the other. So, with that said, 212, see you guys on the other side with a little mini update. Thank you and goodbye. Hey everyone, we were driving down the road and we saw a column of smoke. We thought we had a job on our hands, but been burning some brush there, controlled burn. Wishful thinking. Fire buff's dream. Maybe we should transmit a 1075K on arrival. Extra engine, extra truck. Or second alarm. Whee! Yeah. Just kidding, guys. All right. Okay everyone, we're here at the Fort Wentworth Fire Department, and the firefighters are generous enough to pull the apparatus out on the apron for a few pictures, and then he's going to give us a little treat. He's going to put the ladder up and do a little ladder test and stuff like that.
there, so that was a little demonstration. Ladder 49, Port Wentworth, Fire Department in Georgia here.
That most of those are Harleys. I don't know. Anyway, just something to look at. Alright guys, we got a little car fire going on over here, we think. Check it out.
Let's go.
It's going. Yeah, it's a car fire. There's somebody on scene already on the other side.
Alright, that's quickly knocked down. Car fire. Peek over there.